it's not a go any place kind of day, but zip up, because it's already getting cold. Hi! Hi again. It's me. Just your daily reminder to run 4 or 5 miles. Down in this valley, I don't want to get down too low on them. Like he's gonna run right up that ridge. Look at these quail. Yeah, there he is. I don't think the smell my exhaust. Down the hillside. I gotta watch getting down low over here, because decent rotor. Oh, he's stopped. He's taking a break. Hey, brakes are for quitters. There you go. Keep running. That's the spirit. Right off the edge of that. Oh, man. Taking a break. Oh, I didn't know that was a ledge there. That's cool. I think he's getting tired. Yeah, it looks like he's getting tired. Not really running much anymore. Oh, he's running along this fence line now. He's into the wind. That's a good direction. I could kind of stay right behind him. He's actually outrunning me. There he goes, off into the shadows. Right up the middle of that ravine. Right up the hard pan there. Gained a lot of ground on me. He's way over there now. See, while I'm thinking of it, I'll go ahead and turn my strobe on. I don't think I'm hitting the right button. Where's the button at? He ran into a cow. Cow's like, F you. go, got the strobe on. Well, now I need to get my watch where I can see it. Watch where I can see it. Stewfly. Is it does take a little bit to start. I'm not sure why. He's still waiting on GPS. Oh, it may be because I've already taken off, I don't know. I'll get this one on. This one I know will initiate from the air. Whoops, just hit the GoPro. Oh, this one says it's waiting on GPS too. Huh. Well, about 30 minutes till sunset. Ah, there we go. Alright, let's see. It's a mystery which one comes out first. Alrighty. got my gloves on. Alright, we'll start a steady climb. Trim tabs too. Alright, get those in. So, 3700 is what this is indicating. Going very fast. Maybe just a good day to cut around. Let's see. Don't see any trains coming. Man, I am just like paraparked. Trains usually come around about this time of night. Let's see, it is. That's annoying. I almost need to put my watch on the outside of my flight suit. 5:18, so yeah, usually you get a train around this time of night. Look at that green field out there. Wow, I wonder if that is. Lost sight of Franco. Looking for that gun range over here. See him. He somehow snuck around behind me again. Whoa. that's not cool. I just noticed my leggings strapped. That on my chest strap just a little before I took off, it popped open, but I've never had a leg strap do that. That's kind of concerning. He's way the fuck over there. Wow. He's over there checking out old Pantex Rod Rail. Rock Grill Club. Alright, well, I'm not fully trimmed out. I'm almost to neutral. Upstairs. Lost sight of him again. Alright, well, I'm gonna turn the camera off for a few minutes. Actually, I don't know. This is kind of pretty good here. Turn it off till I get to that green patch up in front of me. Damn camera to turn off. No. Oh, what are they doing? turned out. I guess I'll just leave it on for now. That goes to the healing plant. There, Franco. Be way out straight in front of me, right on the, well, a couple inches below the horizon. The original Nucleon, not an XX, a Nucleon. Franco is on a snake. I think he's on a 22 meter snake. This is a 25 meter Nucleon. A lot of people think that's huge, but I'm right in the right weight range for it when this wing came out. About 10 years old. Actually, it's a little older than that. It's probably about 11 or 12 now, but my wings spend their time in heated and air-conditioned house when they're not flying. I always fold them, so it's lasted a long time. It's been a really good wing, but I have two Nucleon XXs that I will probably start flying in the not-too-distant future, and oh wow, there's some deer down here. When I start flying those, this one will probably be retired and maybe sold. I'm not sure yet. I may keep it. Sentimental reasons. Yeah, I know, sentimental over a wing, but. See, there's what, about four cottontail deer? Is that what they're called? Cottontail? This looks like they're irrigating back there for maybe winter wheat. I don't know. still got an inch to go to full neutral, but no point. It's nice and smooth, so. This would be a pretty decent road to tow on. Oh well, can't do anything about it. Taco is cooking. Nice and cool. Doesn't look that far away from here. It's past 51. Ways up. And not going down very fast. Downwind just a little more. Let's see what time it is. 5:41. Nose is running like crazy. passing through 4900 now. Pretty hazy. Motor's running good. Wow, there's I-40. 4700. Turning back into the wind a little. $4,600. Wonder if Franco even knows I'm up here. $4,500. It says I'm going forward about 9 miles an hour, but it sure doesn't feel like it. Alright, where's Franco at? Still quite a bit of wind. Alright, we're at official sunset now. Ah, that's cool again. Wingtip strobes, that's kind of cool. Yeah, just off the surface, I'm penetrating really good. About 7,500 feet higher, I wasn't penetrating at all. Nicely right here. And these people did dead end road. They're the only one on it. Talk about security. Gosh. Golly, I've only used about 4 liters of gas. Not quite sure how long I've been up. Pissed if that GoPro dies. Oh, he did a pretty good turn there. Oh, those tip strobes are cool. There's my garden I just plowed. So it is about the same direction that we took off at. Cool. I'll get on the ground first, so get his landing on video, maybe. Alright, trim tabs are pulled in, leg straps are good. Gophers are bad back here. Alright, and down we go. Nice. Okay. Come on. Fire, fire, fire. There you go. Perfect.